parts.
You just sunk my battleship.
From out Chicago way, he had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la, a toot he blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Plays boogie boogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump way to the bar. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Do 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 da 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 da. Do do, he blows it eight to the bar. He can't blow a note, tip the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da, 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 da.
We're in the belly of the beast. The belly of the beast.
I don't really know what we're looking at, but it's cool.
It's cool.
Let me see.
See that gray stapler?
Oh, yeah.
I have one of those. Stapler. Grandma stapler.
Stapler.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Stapler.
Ha ha ha.
canon is when you don't tell.
Well, you can't say anything. You just
good. Oh, you're You're welcome!
What?
Oh my god, I have a coworker named You're Welcome!
I was like,
are you here?
I'm so styling right now.
Under a bridge or something, he's about to go under, but then he gets scared and he comes back and his friends are like, why did you come back? And he was like, I don't wanna fight Clarence or whatever. He was like, Clarence. Like, there's some dude. There's a sign that says 10-foot Clarence. I thought something like that. I can't remember.
Oh, grandfather.
That's the type of building I imagine, like Godzilla hanging off of and being like, ah, like up there.
Why is that a childhood smell?
Oh, because we had our driveway was lined with railroad ties, and the creosote would like ooze out of them.
Oh.
It's a wood preservative, a very toxic wood preservative.
Ellie, no Tino shade, but your contour looks really bad in this lighting.
Just a spot of tea.
I'm gonna observe your butt line hitch.
This is step one. Okay, wait a minute.
Okay.
This is step one of the butt line hitch.
Thank you. Much silver.
Choose silver over gunpowder. Get rid of gunpowder. Leaving
all is well.
All is not well. Wait.
Let's be outrageous, let's misbehave. When Adam won Eve's hand, he wouldn't stand for teasing. He didn't care about those apples out of season. They say the spring is just one thing to little lovebirds. We're not above birds. Let's misbehave.
Everybody has to do their best move.
Okay.
Everybody has to do their
best move. I don't have a move. Best move.
Let's misbehave. Let's misbehave.
Sweet and only meet your fate, dear. Would be the great event of 1928.
I did get your essence there.
I need more essence.
Okay, can we go for the pop precinct and the
go.
No.
Is Janis Joplin there?
And isn't? With those...
Who's that?
That's
the
Black Eyed Peas.
Oh my god, we...
We're home.
I'ma be.
to be here.
That's cool. Let me just say I'm a little more than excited.
Pops up and asks us a riddle.
Oh, I hope so.
Great travelers, before you finish crossing my bridge, you must answer this riddle.
Okay, what is it? Look around and see if anything looks like something Papa has.
All of it does.
Yeah, this just looks like Papa's house.
Yeah, I know why they call it Mirror Lake now.
Oh, this would look pretty at night.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the high. happiest season of all.
With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends. I'm sorry, I'm just clowning around.
It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
There'll be much mistletoeing and
lights will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh my gosh, Sarah, you actually kind of look like an elf. I think they're possums.
They're possums.
Oh, I thought they were Pink Panthers.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, I tell them all I want for Christmas is two gold front teeth and 10 karat diamonds on a fat gold wreath that I can wear around my neck. Get money and respect. Tell Santa Claus to bring a $10 million check.